transform. Anambra State Lions Squad demanding for the release of Mwazi Nnamdi Kanu, Mwazi Sunday Obasi, Mwazi Martin Eze Okobe. If you fail to release them, we are coming to release them by ourselves. We are just putting you on notice on this day, the 13th day of January 2022, that we are much alive to demand for our request, and the agitation of Biafra must come to accomplishment. That is our request, because we are not asking for what that belongs to you. We are asking for what that belongs to us, and that is why we remain formidable and resolute. Thank you very much, as always.
Obey my father.
Yes.
We are direct. This is an unprecedented
Nandikanu is another savior.
One of Nandikanu must be released.
That is just the president of Nigeria, the super team, that should release our leader without that. Anything can happen at any time. And that's that. We are not happy. Not just one of
these. We are right at the new bus. Oh. We are in Onitsha Axis, agitating for our freedom, the freedom of Biafran people, the freedom of our great leader, Mazi Nnamdi Okwukanu. You can witness it by yourself that men are here.
Yes.
Men are here. No retreat, no surrender. We are not backing away. We are not backing out. We are pushing ahead because we remain resolute and formidable. And our formidability is what we are displaying today. And no man can deny it from us because we are fighting for the right, just cause.
Zip it up.